Hello everybody! When needed, LG will release software updates for your TV to fix software issues or improve TV functions. In this video we show how to update the TV software via internet or via a USB memory device. The easiest way to update the TV software is via the internet connection on the TV. If your TV is connected to internet, the TV will show a message when a software update is available. Select Yes to start the update directly. If you missed this message, to check if there is an update, press the Settings button on your Magic Remote. Go to All Settings, Support, Software Update. Here you can see the current software version number. If you enable auto update, the TV will automatically check if an update is available and will automatically start available updates without a confirmation on the screen, except for really important updates. Here you can check if an update is available. If there is an update, the new software version number is indicated here. Select Yes to start the update. The update is now in progress. The new software will first be downloaded to the TV. This can take some time, depending on the speed of the internet connection. If you want, you can close the update menu and continue to use your TV. The update process will continue in the background. You can go back to the update menu to check the status. At the end of the process, the TV will show a message that the update has been installed and will be applied when you restart the TV. Turn your TV off and on. The update is now being applied on the TV. Do not unplug the TV during this process. This could damage the TV software. When the process is finished, the TV shows a message that the TV software has been updated. The update is now ready, and you can enjoy your TV with the latest software. When TV software is published on the LG website, you can also update the TV software via a USB memory device. We recommend to use a USB memory stick with a capacity between 2 and 32 GB. That is formatted with the NTFS or FAT32 file system. First, download the software update file from your local LG website. Go to the support page and find your TV model. Download the software zip file to your computer. On the USB stick, create a folder named LG_DTV. Unzip the zip file you have downloaded and copy the software file to the LG_DTV folder on the USB stick. Safely remove the USB stick from your computer and connect the USB stick to a USB port on your TV. A message appears that a software update is available. The software version number is indicated here. Select Yes to start the update. The software update is now in progress. Select Check now to see the status of the update. If you want, you can close the update menu and continue to use your TV. The update process will continue in the background. To go back to the update menu, press the Settings button on your Magic Remote. Go to All Settings, Support, Software Update. The update process can take a few minutes. At the end of the process, the TV will show a message that the update has been installed and will be applied when you restart the TV. Select Yes to restart your TV. The update is now being applied on the TV. Do not unplug the TV during this process. This could damage the TV software. When the process is finished, the TV shows a message that the TV software has been updated. The update is now ready and you can enjoy your TV with the latest software. To safely remove the USB stick from the TV, press the input button on your Magic Remote and then select Eject. You can now remove the USB stick from your TV. This is how you can update the TV software. For more help, contact your local LG help desk.